I don't move unless I have to. To be honest, I haven't done sports since I was 10 or something. Yeah, really.
What did you do when you were a kid?
I played badminton for a while, and when I was a really little kid, I did like all the trampolines. That was great fun because you just go in and you just jump around for a couple of hours. And, yeah, but I was probably 5 at that point. That's it. I haven't moved a lot.
Damn, I love the jet, and the mansion. Oh yeah, and I enjoy. Gifts and the trips to the islands. Oh yeah. It's good to live expensive. You know it, but my knees get weak intensive. When you can make a kiss it.
Animals?
I do. I love puppies and snakes. Yeah, no? You prefer those as belts and shoes? I quite like them still alive. Well, they're just kind of cute with a little tongue of that activity. They're cute. That's not sick. That's pretty normal. Plenty of people like snakes. Monkey. Yeah, no, I would. Just so I could swing around in the trees, like fall down and then just grab on to random branches and still be fine. Swing my way through the forest. Eat monkey, like, yeah, that would be great. Be a monkey, eat bananas all day. Just sit there.
Get like one big flop. Don't know about the soul, one habit club. I sing my song and I'm a rocket. Burning up with a good-ass feel. To the beat, I feel the song, song.
Do you have a tattoo?
16.
Can you see it? My head like a bomb dog. Why does it say float?
Float? That's a good question. Why does it say float? I know, float through life. Just take it easy, be calm. Not so much stress, just float.
When you're out there on the catwalk, anything?
Not much. Surprise.
I guess it depends on the show.
Yeah, it basically just depends on what atmosphere they want. And then if they want you to be somewhat positive looking, I guess you try to think of something nice.
Last night, I got a change in Moscow. Finally, compartment. I'm an entered and stand in front of me. On with you, it's you. Just can't believe it's true. Not trying to hide my face. I prefer the ignorant look. So, start to insult me. Laugh at my hair, my pants, and my heart. But I'm not ready for this crap. I'm not ready. It's too hard, too painful, too soon, or maybe too late. We are the worst men I ever met. I just can't stay on my head. I don't mind if you're sad. I just can't stay on my head. The worst.
After 5 years, you get used to it. It becomes, I don't know, you become a part of it, and it doesn't seem as hectic and stressful as it does in the beginning when you got no idea what's going on around you. It just becomes more normal, I suppose.
In my eyes, in this cold, in this guise, no one knows. Hides the face, lies the snake, the sun in my summer's touch in the flock, the skyless dance. Call my name through the cream, and I'll hear you scream again. Black hole sun, won't you come and wash the rain away? Black hole sun, won't you come? Won't you come?
I like to look at the other girls while I'm out there, look at the clothes, look at the collection of it, see if I can sneak a peek while I'm out there walking. But that's pretty much it.
The charms have been mislaid, there's no magic left in these walls for her. The streets are fading, she could swear this life was brighter yesterday. Kitchen radio, lost in a static haze. Every song on earth sounds flat. Atoms have come to a standstill. Sunshine brings no thrill. It's time to find a way out of this town. East or west, her thumb never flipped a coin so well. Follow the setting sun.